With the optional file transmitter FTX HGRIP, we'll be able to send photos and videos easily to an FTP server.
It is also possible to shoot tethered to a local area network, either wired or wirelessly.
In addition, there's the ability to control up to 4 compatible cameras from a browser via the remote rec function. Hi, my name is Billy.
And I'm Francis.
And we're the Fuji guys.
In this video, we will show you how to set up the tethering function.
Let's begin by removing the connector cover on the file transmitter grip and storing it in a safe place. Remove the connector cover located on the bottom of the camera and keep it aside for now. Remove the battery tray from the file transmitter grip. You'll notice a slot in the tray where you can store the camera's connector cover. Place at least one NPW235 battery in the tray before inserting it back into the grip and securing it in place. Align the file transmitter grip to the underside of the camera body, ensuring that the connectors on the grip matches up with the ones on the body, and slowly turn the dial on the grip to lock it in place.
Access to the network and USB features is only available when a battery is inserted in the camera and at least one battery is inserted into the file transmitter grip.
Connect to the wired LAN by plugging an Ethernet cable into the file transmitter's Ethernet port. Then connect it to your access point or Ethernet port on your computer.
We recommend an access point that supports a data rate of 1 Gbps or higher for best performance.
On the camera, press the menu OK button to bring up the menu screen. Navigate to the network/USB settings menu and select Create Edit Connection Setting. Select Create Using Wizard, Tethered Shooting, Create New, and then press the menu OK button to proceed with the COM setting. We can select the type of connection that we want to use. For this example, we will be selecting the wired LAN option.
Tethered shooting via wired LAN is only available with the file transmitter grip. Tether shooting with an Ethernet cable allows for greater flexibility as the cables used can be much longer than traditional USB tethering cables.
Select Create New from the list. Next, select IP address settings and choose auto if you want the IP address to be automatically assigned. Select Next to proceed after adjusting the IP address settings. We now need to input a name for the COM setting. Finally, we can enter a name for this connection setting that we just created. To save this new connection setting, select Create New and name the connection setting profile. The setup is now complete. Choose Select if you wish to use this profile and start taking pictures remotely from the computer. You may now start up your compatible tethering software and start a new shooting session.
You will need to enable the network option in the tethering software and either select Search Within Segment or enter the IP address of the file transmitter grip. The IP address can be found in the Information section of the Network USB Settings menu.
The process will be no different than if the camera is connected using a USB tethering cable.
If the computer is not connected to a network, you can connect an Ethernet cable directly between the computer and the file transmitter grip. The IP address and subnet mask will need to be manually assigned for this to work. We recommend a Cat5e or higher rated cable for best performance.
For additional information, please refer to the manual. The latest versions of the product manuals are available on the following websites.
We hope you enjoy this tutorial.
Thank you for watching.